Hi, I'm Kathy from Absolutely Fabulous at Home, here to talk to you about the Lodge Sportsman Grill. Summertime in Nova Scotia, and we're all cooking outside as much as we can to keep the heat out of the kitchen. But maybe you'd like something a little bit more portable, or maybe something a little bit smaller, or maybe you just want to go back to charcoal and have that authentic barbecue taste. So, maybe you need a cookbook to start with, but then you need the Lodge Sportsman. So this is the Lodge Pro Sportsman Grill. It is a solid piece of work. Probably weighs about 30 pounds. It's all cast iron. It comes in three pieces. This is the grill, which can lift off for easy cleaning. And in here, there are two bolts that attach what is essentially the ashtray and also the air intake regulator. So I'm going to pull it right out so that you can see it says draft vent. So it's closed if it's this way, and it's open this way. And like any wood burning, charcoal burning, a draft is what creates the right amount of oxygen so that you get higher heat or lower heat. So when you're starting your briquettes, you want lots of heat so you would have it open. But then you want them to slow down a little so that you can cook, so you will close it a little. Your briquettes go into here. And to make it easier, Lodge always gives you big handles so that you can move this thing around when it's hot without burning yourself, because it's cast iron. It's going to hold the heat for a long time. You're going to fill this with your charcoal. My experience with charcoal has been you do not usually need to fill this up. Charcoal today is very good quality, and probably about half full is going to be enough to generate heat to cook all the burgers that you're going to need for 10 or 12 people. You might not get them all on here because you don't have a wide surface, but you could probably get about 8 burgers of good size on here, and certainly a whole whack of hot dogs. Has two little grill bars here, or little bars built in, to stop things from rolling and to give you something to kind of push against a little bit. It is a piece of work. It's lovely. And it's a companion piece to the Cook It All. We've had this one for a couple of years, and we have it back again. The Cook It All is an oven. I'm just going to show you here. It can be a pizza oven. So the top is smooth on one side and has a grill on the other, and the top, there are two pieces, so this could be the top or the bottom, but for our purposes here we'll call it the base. And the top has kind of like moats on the top, so you can put hot coals on here so that you're transferring heat from the top down like you would in an oven, while it sits on the base heating from the bottom up of your fire. This little book comes with it so that you have recipes. You can also then flip that top over and it becomes the bottom, and you can cook in it. You could do a stew. You could do a chili. So you have the base or the top, depending on how you're using it. They call it a skillet or a wok. There's another good shot of it with eggs, sausage, potatoes, good breakfast going on in there. Mountain man hash. And another recipe. Then you also have on the back side a grill. So you flip it over. Now you have a 14-inch grill. You can put this all right on the fire too. It's all fire safe. And you can grill yourself up fish, vegetables, whatever you wanted to do. And it's very easy to use. And like the Pro Sportsman, it comes with handles, because this could be directly in the flames, and they're a little bit longer so that you can get this off the flames without burning yourself. So a couple of great pieces from Lodge, and one that they had that's new this year that I had to have just because it was awfully cute. It's called Wanderlust. It's part of a new theme. You can see the Wanderlust, and you can see it here. It's a trailer. It's celebrating how much camping people are doing. So you're thinking, okay, well, where is it? It's on the back. It's a frying pan that has a camper on the back. two little camp chairs, the campfire, and it's just Lodge's way. They do something a little fun every year, and this is their way of celebrating how much camping is going on in North America right now, because Lodge is fully made in the U.S. We buy it direct. It is high quality cast iron, will last you for years and years and years, and the best part is it comes pre-seasoned, ready to go, right out of the box. So happy camping.